Now it ricochets through for Lionel Messi, who's one-on-one, who dances this way and the other entirely unnecessarily to try and make things more spectacular.